Okay. You want famous? I've got not one, but two of my best celebrity friends coming in tonight. Miranda Cowan and her assistant. Get out there and collect them as soon as possible. They may seem angry and impatient and greedy, but that just means they like you.
I so need a martini.
Well, don't hurry up about it or nothing. Shit.
You tried to kill me?
Get in.
Oh, you have to lose these paparazzi. They'll ruin my evening at the club if you don't.
How are you still following me?
You're not a stuntman, idiot!
Listen, I'm just trying to get this paparazzi off my hands. He's literally sticking to me like a magnet. Jesus. Uh-huh.
You lost them. Thank God. I hope they got some good shots, though. Oh, you're Tony's partner, huh? Yeah, you look a little old. Too bad. I mean, I party with 25 and below. Keeps me young. I mean, I am young. Stupid internet says I'm 40. I mean, really, it's a great idea. Did Tony tell you we need to pick up my assistant? Yeah, I'm useless without her. And when we get pulled over, she stashes the stuff and takes the fall. It's just, it's part of the deal. You sure you don't have any young friends? Well, whatever.
Part of the deal. That's messed up. Drops or coffee.
There you are! Your hair! I saw your Snapmatic story.
Can you believe he only charged me $500 for this haircut? Isn't it amazing? Take a picture!
Oh, I got a call from Waning with the Stars. They want to do a spin-off show with me.
I hear if you go into rehab halfway through the show, the ratings double and you get a massive bonus.
Oh, Dixon is spinning tonight.
Remember that time we saw him in Ibiza? You made out with that 40-year-old?
Yeah.
I better get recognized in here.